was born on a Dublin street, where the lyre drums did beat.